So here we are at the National Hardware Show, where I'm always on the lookout for products that can increase safety so that we have better preparedness and we're not going to hurt anybody or get hurt on the job site. Philip, you've got an amazing product here. Tell me about it.
Well, it's the only product on the market that actually secures your gun, and it's a one-handed operation to do so.
So you basically clip it onto your belt.
You clip it onto your belt.
And then you can drop a drill into it,
right?
Knowing that drill's not going to come out.
Correct. It fits all the major manufacturers here, Rigid, DeWalt, Milwaukee, Makita.
Pretty much anything will fit into it.
Pretty much anything. We've even done air nailers and
got it.
Pass loads and stuff like that.
So once you drop it in, that little clip goes,
yes.
You hear that snap and you know you're safe.
Correct. Yep. Yep. Everything else I've tried. I have a construction company of my own. And for years we used everything else on the market. Things would fall. I was good for about four guns at $400 a pop. You know, and I got tired of breaking them. We almost dropped one on a plumber's head one time, and that was kind of the end of it.
That would be really expensive.
Yeah.
So plumber's heads cost a lot.
Absolutely. So we came up with this. They work great, and that's why we're here.
Fantastic. Philip?
Thank you very much.
Thanks so much.